before the band leaves the stage. And he's put your hands together for the Young Drunk Corps, a Lisburn Young Defenders. And then show our appreciation for the Lisburn Young Defenders band.